நிறைய ஊழியக்காரங்கதெல்லாம் ரகசியம் சொல்லி தர மாட்டாங்க எனக்கு என்ன தெரியும் ஆசை நம்ம மீட்டிங்க்கு வந்த எல்லா பிள்ளைகளும் போய் கலக்கணும்
lesson ஆண்டவராகிய இயேசு கிறிஸ்து நாமத்தினால so we welcome you all in the precious name of our lord and savior jesus christ இயேசு கிறிஸ்து நாமத்தினால வரவேற்கிறோம் so போன கிளாஸ்ல so in last class we saw the first major category of gods and it is a major god okay so there are four broad categories நான்கு வகையான broad categories இருக்கு major minor diminished and augmented okay so these are the four broad categories இதான் இந்த நான்கு தான் நாலு முக்கியமான பிரிவுகள் சோ அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் வி ஹேவ் லாட் ஆஃப் சப் டிவிஷன்ஸ் சஸ் 2 சஸ் 4 7th 9th 11th 13th blah 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 all these things we have okay so we are going into the second part today minor and along with that we'll also see all the inversions of major இன்னைக்கு என்ன பார்க்க போறோம்னா மைனர் எல்லா மைனர் கார்டையும் பார்க்க போறோம் அதோட சேர்த்து inversions na enna paaka porom okay so first I will touch what is an inversion then we will go into minors okay so within 10 minutes we will wind up and give a complete knowledge about chords okay so first one pathina so this is the C major which I taught you last class in last class C E G okay I'll use just one hand okay C E G increase the volume so I am taking this C and if I put it here in the C at think about it na I get E G C so this is also a C chord and this is called the first inversion of C okay this is the idha vandha enadhu first inversion okay so next what I will do adutha enna pannuvena I will take this E and I will put it here so now it becomes a G C E so now this is called the second inversion of C okay so apart from practicing all major chords you should also practice the concerned inversions also okay so C first inversion second inversion C first inversion second inversion so okay you practice in this manner whether you are able to indha mari kaiya vegama shift panna mudiyadhan paarenga okay so C sharp major first inversion second inversion okay first inversion is F G sharp C sharp second inversion is G sharp C sharp F next is D just the inversion of all these major chords okay so I will repeat again I will repeat in a different chord now I will repeat it in G sharp major okay don't get confused it's very very easy okay G sharp major oda chord undu and the chord oda notes undu pathina G sharp C D sharp if I take this G sharp and I put it here inna hu the G sharp inga putta C D sharp G sharp this is called the first inversion if I take this C ipo inda note paakuren so I take this C and I put it here now it becomes D sharp G sharp C now it's called the second inversion okay so each chord whether it's a major or a minor it has three forms or three shapes okay or major or non seri minor or non seri indha seri adukku moonu forms irukku illati moonu shape irukku it's like ட்ரினிட்டி ஆஃப் காட். ஓகே, ஆண்டவர் திருத்துவமா இருக்கிறார், பிதா குமாரன் பரிசுத்தாவி மாதிரி. சோ காட்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல்சோ இன் ட்ரினிட்டி, பிகாஸ் காட்ஸ் எவால்வ் ஃப்ரம் காட் அண்ட் தே ஆர் ஆல்சோ இன் ட்ரினிட்டி, தே ரிஃப்ளெக்ட் காட். ஓகே, so now we will go into minors, which is the second broad category of chords. இப்ப என்ன பார்க்க போறோம்னா minor நான் என்னன்னு பார்க்க போறோம். So minor தான் chord ல இரண்டாவது main category. Okay, so major பார்த்தாச்சு, we have seen inversions also. Now we are going into minors. Okay, how to play a minor chord. So if you are already knowing a major chord, you know almost 70% of a minor chord. Okay, ஒரு மேஜர் கார்டு ஏற்கனவே தெரியும்னா, ஏற்கனவே உங்களுக்கு மைனர் கார்டில் ஒரு 70% ஏற்கனவே தெரியும். பிகாஸ் த மிடில் நோட் இஸ் த ஒன் விச் இஸ் கோயிங் டு டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பிட்வீன் அ மேஜர் அண்ட் அ மைனர். ஓகே ஓகே, ஆல் தீஸ் அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ் வேர் டு யூஸ் திஸ் கார்ட்ஸ், இந்த கார்டோட அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ் என்ன, எங்க யூஸ் பண்ணலாம், எந்த பாட்டுக்கு யூஸ் பண்ணலாம், ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் வி வில் டிஸ்கஸ் இன் த கமிங் வீடியோஸ், பின்னாடி வர வீடியோஸ்ல டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ண போறோம். ஸோ பி பேஷண்ட் இன் யுவர் ஜேர்னி, லேர்ன் ஃப்ரம் த பேசிக்ஸ். ஓகே ஓகே, so middle note is the one. Okay, middle note is the one which is going to differentiate. Middle note of what? எதோட middle note? Inversionோட middle note இல்ல. It's not the middle note of first inversion or second inversion, it is the middle note of the base form of C. C ஓட base form என்னது? நார்மலா நேச்சுரலா நம்ம பிடிக்கிற C major, natural C major இதான். So இதோட middle note, this middle note is the one which is going to differentiate, and not this middle note or this middle note. Okay, so this is the middle note I am talking. So to get a minor, you have to reduce this by half note. Okay, minor venumna in the middle note or ara note be irakitna. Okay, so technically speaking, you are flatting the major third. Okay, this is the major third, 1 2 3. In the C scale, this is the third note, and in the chord, this is the middle note. You are flatting the major third and it becomes a minor third, and this is called a C minor triad. The major third on the C major scale is the third note. If you flat it, D sharp on the room. So in the chord, it is C minor triad. And what's a triad? Triad is a three note chord. So in the first session, I played a small loop. I will also teach you that loop. It's not a big deal. Okay, so it's just a loop which I play like. So what is a loop? A loop is a pattern which keeps on repeating again and again. Loop na enna or pattern repeat aayite irukum. It may be a chord, it may be a lead, it may be a phrase or whatever it is, but it keeps on repeating again. So the first inversion will be D sharp G C, second inversion G C D sharp. So we are going to play all these inversions and minors. Okay, next we have C sharp minor. Okay, so C sharp major inga irukku paakalam. First we have to see what is C sharp major. You are seeing what is the middle note and you are going to flat that. So you will get a minor third in the middle, and this chord is called a C sharp minor. C sharp, E, G sharp. Okay. this is D major, D F sharp A. If you are flatting that, you get D F A. So I'm playing inversions with both hands, but first you try with right hand, then you can include both hands too. D sharp minor. Okay, this is D sharp major. I'm flatting the middle note, I'm getting D sharp, F sharp, B flat. Okay, so next we have E minor, one of the important and sweetest minors. Okay, so with E major, so I'm flatting this, I'm getting. Okay, let's do that again. So now, how to remember the shapes of minor chords? How to remember that? So again, we have to group minor chords by their shape. Okay. So let's say we can see that C minor, F minor, and G minor. The moonu pathina ore shape. These three are the same shape. And this is a superb combination of chords also. 1, 4, 5. So this has 1, 4, 5. So from here I am just moving to C minus, second inversion. Okay, so what about the other shapes we can see? D minor part. D minor, E minor and A minor have the same shape, and A minor is one of the very very important minors. Most of the people use it, and the reason is because they don't know any other minors. Okay, D minor, E minor, A minor. Okay, so we have seen two group of chords. So what about F sharp minor? Okay, this is F sharp major. I am flatting the third note and I am getting F sharp minor. F sharp minor, G sharp minor. Flatting the third note, you get G sharp minor and C sharp minor. Okay, these three chords have the same shape. You can classify as group 4, and they may be having different shapes. Okay, so this is D sharp minor, but in a way it is similar to D minor. Ore oru vyathyasam idella white key la irukku, this is in the black keys. Okay, what are all the other minors which we have left? B flat minor, then we have B minor. Minor is B flat, C sharp, and D sharp minor is here, or E flat minor, D sharp, F sharp. Okay, so these are the four groups of minors which are based on the shape, so that you can remember it easy. Then the four group of minors shape based on neenga. Okay, so that's all for today. So we have covered what is a major, we have seen what is an inversion, and we have seen what is a minor, and we have seen inversions in minor also, and we have learned a superb loop also. So I play this loop for you. This is how you should play this. Part of Matu Namatrimba Vashima. I play once again for you. So it goes like this. So we will meet again in another 2 weeks with a new lesson. Bye.